because the weather has been very cold, but now it's a bit warm and a bit sunny. So I decided to go out to Pizza Hut and just go out and take some pictures, and that's what I'm about to do because it's actually holiday and there's nothing else to do. So yeah, let's enjoy the holiday before it's over. I haven't been out in a very long time and this is a very good opportunity to wear clothes instead of just staying indoors. So I'm making good use of it.
Hey guys, so what's up? So basically I haven't been vlogging so much because it's actually my way to vacation, and my vacation is for about 2 months. It started on the 6th of January and it's going to be ending on the 26th of February. And the reason I haven't been vlogging so much is because, well, my life has been pretty boring. Like, all I do is just sleep, cook, watch movies. Like, I'm in bed all day and like my sleep cycle right now is pretty messed up, but I'm trying to adjust because like I'm really anxious for school to resume. I don't know if I'm the only one that's really loving school, because of recent I've just been thinking about school. Like, since January I've just been thinking of school resuming, and school is not resuming in like about 20 days or so. But well, I'm still here, and yeah. So I just want to give a quick recap of my last semester. As most of you know, I just finished my second year and I had my exams and most of my results are out. And I'll say, with the way I studied and with the way I took my last semester, I would say I did pretty good, because I wasn't really, last semester wasn't so smooth for me. But I'm happy my results came out well. I'm happy I passed even better than the way I thought I would. So basically last semester I had issues with studying continuously. I had issues with effective studying. I did most of my studying mainly before exam period, which didn't really work for me, because at the end of the day I didn't get very high scores, but I got high scores. So it didn't work for me, and it's something I have to work on next semester. And right now I have been having lots of motivation to already start studying for next semester, because I feel very anxious about school. I don't know why. And also the course I'm really anxious to start studying is pharmacology, because I'm having pharmacology next semester and I heard it's going to be very it's kind of complex because of all the drugs that you have to know and stuff like that. So I'm trying to just get pharmacology. I also have pathophysiology ahead. But yeah, when school starts, I'll update you guys on the courses I'm going to be offering next semester. So guys, sometimes med school can be difficult, a bit complex, but trust me, if you can just keep up with your studying and have a motivation, something that keeps you going, I think you'll be fine. Have breaks from time to time, do something fun, and I think you'll be very fine. You'll be fine, you'll pass your exams, and also try not to dwell on only passing your exams, because sometimes it can be a problem. Also, study to understand. This is a problem most people are having, and I used to have before, but I have been adjusting and, you know, creating time for studying and really understanding what I'm studying, and exam periods, how I study for exam is totally different. But yeah, understanding also it's the most important thing. So yeah guys, I think I'm going to end this vlog now, because like I said before, my day is pretty boring. There's nothing to do. I have been trying to gym and do sit-ups and get some abs, because I just want to be fit and have a very beautiful body. Not really, it's not like my body is not beautiful, but I just feel I have body goals. I have the way I want my body to be, and I have been adding weight. I have been adding a lot of weight of recent, and I really need to shave it off. So that's what I'm trying to do. So yeah guys, thank you for watching this video. Please leave your comments down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching it. And also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button below. If you're already subscribed, you can click the bell above it to be notified with all my posts. So yeah, you can also follow me up on my social media, Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. If you have any questions for me about medical school, about my life in China, also leave it in the comment section or drop me an email. I'll be willing to answer anything you have to say. And also thank you to all the people that have been sending me questions on Snapchat about school, and I've been able to advise you. If you can't leave your questions in the comment section, you can also send me Snapchat. You can also message me on Snapchat and I will answer your questions and help you in any way I can. So thank you guys for watching. Oh, sorry guys about my hair today, but thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!